Little Bobby Page was bald, even when just 9 years old. Staying out too late one night, he came home with a bloody bite. Daytime waned and darkness dropped, all noises in the household stopped. Bobby awoke no longer him, and tore his parents limb from limb.
プレイステーション。